That was some of the most precise aerial movement of my life. I just can't. Sometimes I don't understand how.